His name, I am 12 years old, and today I would like to talk about my town. My town's name is Blanes, and my address is Gavarez Street. Blanes is a great seaside town located in the Costa Brava. A lot of people come to our nice village because there are a lot of places to visit and interesting things to do. Our population is about 40,000 people, but in summer, this number of inhabitants can be increased by the tourists who visit my town. Right now, I'm at a school, and I would like to invite you to enjoy my town. First, we can go to Santa Maria Church. It's an ancient Gothic church built in the middle of 14th century, but during the Civil War, it was destroyed, being rebuilt in the middle of 20th century. After that, we can go until Ampere Street, where the Fontaine Gothic is located. This fountain is so ancient too, and it was built to keep people of some unhealthy problems in the town. We can keep walking to the beach. From there, we will get an amazing view of the seaside and a big rock located in the water called La Palomera. This rock is considered as the gate as the Costa Brava. Are you ready to go up? From the top of this rock, we will get a fantastic view of Blanes and its beaches. If we keep our promenade until the seaport, we will see beautiful little landmarks all around. Are you tired? Not yet, I suppose, because on the seaport we may visit the sporting port, plenty of boats and fishing boats. Our seaport is very big because some years ago it was made an extension. Well, now I'm really tired. Maybe we can have a seat and have something to drink in one of the different bars and restaurants that are along the Sea Avenue. Did you enjoy our promenade? I hope you did. I think you will really like Blanes, so I want to invite you. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.